With 7 free agents from last year's team, including Candace Parker and Courtney Vandersloot, many are careful to make any predictions when it comes to the Chicago Sky. But at least the team will make a little bit of history before their 2023 regular season even begins. That's because the team will take part in the first ever WNBA game in Canada on May 13th in Toronto. They'll face the Lynx at Scotiabank Arena in what will be the league's third contest played outside the United States. Those teams will actually meet 6 days later in Minneapolis to open up the 2023 regular season on Friday, May 19th. See more on what head coach and GM James Wade had to say about making some history in the preseason in the story below or WGNTV.com.